from the temple, I heard a voice shout to the seven angels, "Go and empty the seven bowls of God's anger on the earth." The first angel emptied his bowl on the earth. At once, ugly and painful sores broke out on everyone who had the mark of the beast and worshipped the idol. The second angel emptied his bowl on the sea. Right away, the sea turned into blood like that of a dead person, and every living thing in the sea died. The third angel emptied his bowl into the rivers and streams. At once, they turned to blood. And I heard the angel who has power over water say, "You have always been, and you always will be, the holy God. You had the right to judge in this way. They poured out the blood of your people and your prophets, so you gave them blood to drink as they deserve." After this, I heard the altar shout, "Yes, Lord God, all-powerful, your judgments are honest and fair." The fourth angel emptied his bowl on the sun, and it began to scorch people like fire. Everyone was scorched by its great heat, and all of them cursed the name of God who had power over these terrible troubles. But no one turned to God and praised Him. Those words come from Revelation chapter 16, verses 1 to 9. I believe in global warming, not the kind of climate change that comes from careless people who burn too much oil and gas. The climate change I am talking about will happen when God pours out His final judgments on the earth. Then there will be serious global warming. God will cause the sun to heat up the earth and scorch men and women like they were standing too near to a furnace. The response of people who don't know Jesus during this time will be to curse God and blame Him for the judgment of earth. Will there be Christians still living during these judgments? Well, some say yes and some say no. Instead of joining in that debate, let your heart run after knowing Jesus better every day. When He is the object of your love and the goal of your life, it will not matter what the troubles are that come to your life. You will be ready because of Jesus. Lord Jesus, I know that troubles will come to this earth because of sin, but I also know that You will protect Your people until the end of all things. Praise You now and forever. Amen.